So here's what we're going to do as a breakout for our first piece. This is called an active straight leg raise, and we're going to look at her abdominal stabilization strategy. Okay, just turn everything off. Be loosey-goosey, flabby. Okay? I know that's possible. Lift this leg up 1 inch. What happened? Do you see this kick on? Do you see her abdominals kick on? Put down. Lift the other leg. See your abdominals kick on? So this is called an active straight leg test. And the reason you guys need to know about this is that lift both legs up. Boom! Okay, so she's arched her back and her abs have kicked on. Do you guys see that? What's happened is that she has overwhelmed that primary stabilization system to keep herself neutral and stable, and she's now requiring and turning on and going to her secondary emergency stabilizers. And the emergency stabilizers are psoas, they're rectus abdominis. These emergency stabilizers don't do anything to protect your spine. And what ends up happening is that we see a lot of our athletes start to come in and develop these strategies where they are sufficiently robust with their emergency stabilizers that they get away with a lot of stuff until they don't. So if she lifts both legs up off again, boom, can you see the abs jump? Everyone see that clearly? Okay, and down. Big breath in the belly. Yeah, right here, push in my hand. Exhale. Belly button in and down. Terrific. Good. I can see the rib cage. I feel the tension there. Can you take another breath in your belly? Good. Exhale. Easy. So you can breathe there comfortably. Now slowly lift this leg off the ground 1 inch. Terrific. Didn't see a drop in the pelvis side to side. Put this down. Put this one up. Great. Stable. Okay. Turn everything off. Lift both legs up. Yeah, just... Oh, there you see the arch? Yeah. So instantaneously, that's how you know you failed. You go to that arch, right, and you kind of turn on those prime movers, right, the big guns. So big breath in the belly. Exhale, belly button to the spine. Good, in and down, right? Sometimes with our women, we say Kegel at the same time, right? Now, can slowly lift the leg up, both. Beautiful, and there's the difference, right? Still is overwhelming, not quite strong enough to do that, come down, but such a different reaction from the body. The body doesn't jam into extension, right? And now you're starting to lay that foundation.
So by repeating that, I'll strengthen that?
No, by squatting, deadlifting, pressing, right? All of this stuff matters, yes.